A linear second order single input continuous time system is described by the following set of differential equation, which is x1 of t is equal to minus 2 x1 of t plus 4 into x2 of t, and then x2 of t is equal to 2 into x1 of t minus x2 of t plus u of t, where x1 of t and x2 of t are the state variables and u of t is the control variable. Then the system is, they are asking whether the system is controllable or uncontrollable, and then they are also asking the stability condition, whether the system is given system stable or not. Okay, this is one of the gate question. Okay, so we need to see clearly. First of all, we know the controllability condition, that is Kalman's test, which is QZ is equal to BAB. We know that from the given equation we may form the matrix, which is x1 x2 is equal to minus 2 4 2 minus 1 into x1 x2 plus 0 1. Okay, then A is equal to minus 2 4 2 minus 1, B is equal to 0 1, then AB is equal to 4 minus 1, then QC is equal to minus 4, and then when we take a modulus, QC will be equal to 4, which is not equal to 0. Okay, when the matrix QC is not equal to 0, the determinant of the matrix is not equal to 0, then the system is said to be a controllable system. Then it is said to be completely controllable. Okay, and in this question, they are asking the stability of the given system. Okay, we know that we can find the stability by the characteristics equation. Okay, we know the character equation is nothing but SI minus A is equal to 0. Here, S is the identity matrix, which is S0, 0S. Okay, minus A is nothing but 2 minus 2, 4, 2 minus 1. Okay, is equal to 0. Then S plus 1 into S plus 2 minus 8 is equal to 0. Okay, then we just solve the equation S squared plus 3S minus 6 is equal to 0. Okay, on solving this equation, we find the S values as 1.37 and then minus 4.37. Okay, then we plot in the real imaginary axis. Okay, actually 1.37 lies in the right hand side of the plane, S plane, and then minus 4.37 right in the left hand side of the S plane. Okay, that is in the real axis. Okay, we know very well that whatever the poles that lie to the RH of the S plane, that is right hand side RHP pole, is said to be a unstable system. Even when a single pole lies in the RHS plane, then the system is a completely unstable system. So we can clearly say this is the given place. We can say that a system is a completely unstable system. Okay, so the option will be option B, which is the given system is controllable but unstable. Okay.